Lights are on. Looks like the connection to Universal is holding. Great work, Sam. Now, lift the lockdown on the hatch, please.
So, what's our next objective? So, unlock EAF 03 hatch. Okay, so.
Okay, that's it open.
You had to lead this one around by controlling the security and computer systems on a tanker ship. Ah, experienced.
Hello. Montel.
Yeah, it sounds a bit like
May.
Like
Stas.
Similar style and idea.
Jim. Sorry, Stas. Looks like it was exposure. It must have been depressurized at some point before. Sorry, mate. Fuck, I'm so sorry.
Nice. All right. Yeah,
That's your universal camera systems back online now. So keep an eye out for anything while you work.
So more places.
Hello? Is someone there? Nice.
May, it's Emma. You have no idea how happy I am to hear you.
Emma! Oh my god, Emma, I'm stuck in Shenzhou. Where are you?
We've just made it to Central.
Who is we?
Me and Sam. I don't know where anyone else is yet, except Stas. He's dead, May.
Oh, God. How?
It looks like Central depressurized. It's okay now, though. He's in his suit, but I don't think he had O2.
What about Jim? Josh? Ailsa?
Nothing yet. We had, like, a full power outage. Sam has lost most of his functions, and we're slowly getting him back up to speed.
Okay. I'd like to help, but I'm stuck in the Chinese arm. There's something wrong in UN3. It's all locked down.
I'll get Sam to look into it right now. Sam, check the station alerts. Make that the priority if you can.
Emma, please repeat your instruction.
Look at your station alerts, Sam. Find out what is wrong and do your best to fix it whilst I get this tracker back online.
The coolant network is reporting multiple errors. Recommend investigation.
That could give us problems later on. Have a look at the network hub, please, Sam.
Remind me, Emma, what can I do for you?
Have a look at the network hub, please, Sam.
Which is... That's navigation. Not much use right now.
I can hear you in there, Sam.
Okay.
The door is locked down, and I think there is an override active. Something atmospheric?
fly. So yeah, there's no electricity, so I really can't actually use that. Right now. There's some sensor that is actually acting up.
Hey Sam, message for Emma. Hey, it's me. Good news is, Jim finally pulled me off USES reactor tests as Houston want the EFR on standby tomorrow. So, out of nowhere, the captain gave us a window between shifts, meaning we get to be awake at the same time for once. A new restaurant just opened called EAS 12. Food is terrible, but it's got a great view. See you there at 0100. I'd say let's hang out at your bunk, but it's a tight fit, and that woman who sleeps opposite keeps rolling her eyes. See you later, Em. Message ends, Sam. Thanks.
Okay. This is not really helping much. Okay, so we need to find coolant system that's acting up and take it over. That looks like it. So. I found all three nodes. Now I can actually perhaps get them to work, but I'm still missing the schematics. Super useful. I can combine these two information in one memory. Yeah, pretty advanced AI to be able to pull this off. Okay. Now I can actually hack my way into the station, or let's size this shit out. Let's size the shit out of this. About right, and the next one was to see which, what is that number? Second column.
I can see the light in here flashing. It's checking the system again. Whatever you're doing, keep going.
So the third one was... first is here. Back there, so there should be one sensor somewhere. I don't know about the number. So we have already used up configuration 2 and 3. So it's either first or fourth. Or did it work? That's green light. That's green light, okay. And then I need to use the computer probably. Yeah, most likely. Yes.
Good job, Sam. That'll allow us, or anyone else, access to the Universal Modules 3 and 4, as well as the Shenzo arm.
Still not opening. The lockdown hasn't lifted. Now saying something about contact points. Emma?
We had the same problem on the EAS arm. I think whatever moved us to Saturn caused us to shake.
Wait, what? Saturn?
Yeah. Sorry, I should have mentioned that. I'd say it's a long story, but all I know is that Sam thinks he brought us here.
Shit! Saturn? I mean... Christ, I don't know where to begin. Look, I'll head outside and try to get this sorted. I still have my suit and plenty of O2.
Be careful, May.
I'll be fine, Emma, don't worry.
Okay, now I can switch between... arms. That's useful.
Message for the Chinese Climate Initiative via Houston, Sam. Elsa Yang on board observation here. I'm leaving an overnight data drop on your system, which should provide the final readings for analysis and presentation at the Beijing Climate Congress next month. I said before, but it bears repeating, if any unexpected delegates sign up, I can make myself available for translation duties. The only language I get to use up here is English. And I need to keep the wheels spinning.
Fix high priority station.
Jim, please, Sam. Confirming that I'm finally powering down the test cycle on the EFR reactor. I know I've been a pain in the ass about this, Jim, but it's been operational for weeks now, and the check routines have taken up so much of my time. This is time I should have spent on USES tech tests, and they're going to be pissed. What was Houston's problem with my results? I just don't understand why we're checking this over and over. Anyway, rant over. Reactor is on standby, ready for anything. Message in.
Interesting that Houston wanted to have an experimental reactor online in case if something happens. Well, something has happened.
The connection between crew tracker functionality and SAM OS has been severed.
I need those sensors working. Go get them online and I'll fix up the crew tracker from this end.
ADSL. Okay. Apparently, this is just with the color.
Sensor 1 is online and receiving data. Good work.
I'm sorry. I didn't understand the previous instruction.
I need those sensors working. Go get them online and I'll fix up the crew tracker from this end. That's sensor 2 online now as well. Nearly there.
Message for Jim. Listen, about these rotations. Every day for the last 2 weeks, we've been flipping the station back and forth. I've been getting imagery from the coordinates you requested for days now. Sam's hard drive is filling up with pictures of blank space, and Ailes is too polite to say, but she's pissed the rotations are interfering with her climate work. She needs the scope as much as you do. Or don't, I don't know. There's nothing to look at there, Jim, so why am I looking again and again? What's going on, Jim? You asked for me on this mission, and you know someone far less qualified could do this work. So what haven't you told me? What am I looking for? Keep me in the loop, Jim. Message ends.
So they were looking for something. Tracking system in this part of the station. Haven't seen one.
That's them all online now. I'm almost done here, thanks to you. Crew tracker is online. Where's my crew, Sam?
There is no biomedical data being received for Captain Jim Elias.
No data. What's the tracker status? Is there any location data coming through?
Captain Jim Elias is located in the Russian arm. I am unable to determine his exact location.
Okay, what about Josh? Please tell me you have something on him.
There is no biomedical data being received for Josh Ramon.
Can we get a position on him?
The tracker for Josh Ramon is showing a weak connection.
Can we get a position on him?
The location of Josh Ramon is unknown.
I don't understand. Maybe there is some interference. May, we've got a fix on Jim. He's in the Salyut somewhere.
Good. Get him to sort this mess out. Tell him he owes me an explanation.
Wait. It looks like your cameras in the Russian arm are offline. Let me get that for you now. Get a visual on the captain for me, Sam. Where is he? Thank you.
The cameras in RU-6 are failing to initialize.
Okay, I can do that now, actually. That's them online.
Captain Jim Elias is located in RUS 6.
We should be able to access the Russian arm now. Jim, it's Emma. I have your location. I'm heading to you now. Sam, I can't get in. The hatch control is damaged. Shit. Let me think. Get in and open this hatch from the other side. The schematic for the Russian hatches is on the laptop. Hurry, Sam.
Get Sam out to you. He can wirelessly connect. There's another sphere in RUS-02 next to the airlock. Use that.
Get out here, Sam. I'm outside the Chinese arm. Give me a hand.
Okay, Sam. I'm patched into your sphere feed now. She should be able to link to the sphere and hear us. Oh my God, Sam, that's her. Is she okay? She's moving.
I know there is a way of resetting them out here, but I'm not sure how. I need Stas.
May. I'll send Sam to reset the hull contact points. I had the same issue in the EAS arm. If he can fix them, you can head back inside instead of having to move around all the way to the EAS airlock. Okay, Sam, reset the hull contact points between China and Universal, please.
Thank you.
Good work. Get back to May so I can update her. She should be able to access Shenzo again. Sam sorted it out. You can get back inside and meet me in Universal now.
Okay. I much prefer that option.
Sam seems to think... May? The storm.
You're breaking up. I'm heading back to CN3. I'll be with you soon.
Sam, you're seeing this? May? Get back inside now. The storm on the planet is...
Oh no.
Hey Sam, I got you in another sphere. I don't know what just happened, but I feel like I've changed. And that's not the only thing to have changed. Take a look. Someone is coming to get us, Sam. I'm not sure how much of this I can take. They're just hanging there. Well, UC2 is pressurizing just now. Let's try to contact them in the meantime. Assuming they aren't all dead. Look, I know this makes no sense. And you'll probably just give me some broken response. You're here, Sam.
I am here, Emma.
Yeah, you are, aren't you? One more time, Sam. Voice authenticate. Emma Fisher. 140412. Never mind. Why do I feel like you're going to help me anyway? We're online. Okay, let's see. Well, we still have some work to do if we want to speak to anyone. External comms looks good, but the array is facing the wrong way. So, looks like to get a signal out, we are going to need two things. First, we need to adjust the array to target the other station's relative position from ours. The astrophysics lab may have some answer to that. Secondly, our broadcasts won't go anywhere without the captain's authorization code. I'm guessing we can find that in his personal module, EAS-7. Let me know what the authorization code is so that I can enter it into the system. You will need to set up the comms array yourself, though. If there are any new station alerts, be sure to let me know. I may be able to action some repairs now.